fucking fresh, dude. I'll give you anything you want.
Oh. That easy, huh? Offset, we can't climb over if there's anything sticking out the sides. got a rope. It's gonna burn, it's gonna burn. Thank you. Fire's out. Don't want the blue hat, so we're good on that zombie.
Hey, what's up, man?
Hey, what's up? I'm friendly.
How you doing?
I don't mean no harm.
I didn't even see you. Are you good?
I'll take care of the zombies if they come my way.
I got you, brother. We can do it together.
Watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out. Wild one. Nice.
Which way you hit then?
I don't know, I just spawned in. There's a base over here, is it yours?
I just spawned in on the server too. Where's it at?
It's over this way. It's like in a shed. A guy just built it. I saw the trees down, so I was like, I don't want to stay here too long. Maybe he'll pop out with a gun and kill me.
I hear that. I was gonna go to Topka if you wanna go with me.
Sure. You got buddies or you're alone?
Cool. I'm alone. I just died on the other server.
Nice. Hey, if you don't mind, I got a gun that I don't have ammo for. I stashed it. I'm gonna grab it. Yeah. Real quick.
What gun is it?
It's just a single shot BK 18. Yeah.
Go grab it.
Okay, it's really close. I'll just grab it and I'll be right back.
Cool.
There we go. Such an easy kill. Why was he standing still? What if I had ammo in my bag? What if I came with a gun?
What kind of ammo is it?
Oh no! Oh, it's not sawed off. bad timing. Whoever that is has a sniper scope. It's alright. I'm not gonna do it. You got bullets for your gun? Can't hear you. Can you hear me? Alright. I feel kinda safe, but if you pull a gun out, I'll shoot you. Here, take this. Have a mic. Oh, this has a bullet in it. You could have killed me. He just shook his head. No. Hey, do you have any base building supplies? Right back. Are you new to the game? Nice. Do you have friends? Found it in the other house. Is that 6?
Thank you.
Oh my goodness. Ah, Lee, bro. Can't believe that. Okay, though, could be worse. If you ask me, we got lucky. There's a base. Damn. Need a hatchet or we need a hammer. Preferably a hatchet because we'll have the ability to carry it and a couple more items on the way back. Okay. Ammo. I think we have Mosin ammo back in the stash. Terrible, but it didn't. Ugh! hammer. Okay. Good to go. These are the only two things we'll need.
Please don't. I'm fucking fresh, dude. I'll give you anything you want.
I'm playing with you, man. I heard you doing the bottle. I knew your defenses.
Did we do what?
I heard you pouring that bottle out.
Oh. Dude, I spawned in.
Put your hands down, you're good.
I spawned in and there was three fucking wolves that came at me in seconds and I fought them by hand by hiding in a shed, and when they popped their heads through the fucking door, I fucking punched them and it took me about 40 minutes.
Did you spawn in from another server?
No.
And wolves are just on you in the spawn. Wow.
Yeah, dude. As soon as I fucking logged in, they're wrong.
What's your name?
My name's Ian, dude. I'm from Canada.
Nice. My name's Ellie. I found a base and I finally got the stuff to lock it up, and I just locked it up. Now I'm just about to get some food.
Finally got what, sir?
Huh?
You found a base, you said?
Yeah, but it was blown out, and I was trying to build a base, so I just took it over. But I finally got everything. It took me a little while. Now I'm just looking for food and some more supplies, maybe.
This game is intense.
Yeah, sorry for scaring you like that.
No, it's all good, dude. Thanks for not shooting me.
Yeah, I got this gear. I met this guy, and he just walking down the street, and he was all standing still. And he was friendly, but he was super geared, and he was just, we were talking, and somebody just shot him, and I managed to get this this FAMAS off his back before the other guy grabbed all the stuff. I need to go to the city and get some bandages. I only have one bandage. You want to come with?
I just been using eggs.
What do you need?
I just been using rags.
Are they disinfected?
Why?
You're gonna get sick, man.
Oh, I take one of these pills right before.
Does that help you?
Apparently. I haven't died yet.
Okay. You ever get this sickness where you go,
Yeah. Is that sepsis?
Yeah, I think it's using dirty rags, like wound infection.
Hey, do you have a can opener or something that can open these cans I have in the store?
Yeah, check this out over here.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, I was about to go cook.
Yeah. Good.
You wanna cook? I got I'll lend you a
knife.
I'll
carry it, yeah.
Yeah, come on. Did you get the food?
Where are you from? Yeah, I got it all.
I'm from the States.
Where are you? Oh, nice. Man, you scared the fuck out of me.
You haven't found a gas canister, have you?
Yep.
Nice, we don't even need to do this.
You can have that, bro.
Okay, cool, I'll trade you. Here, I'll give you something for that. Right over here on the floor. You, big dog.
You get a heat buff from that?
Yeah, you'll get it.
Oh, dude, I've been having it rough. I can't believe I survived the freaking wolf attack, man. That was awesome.
I think I found this thing and I left it somewhere.
Yeah, I picked it up in a house. Must have been right behind you.
Maybe.
I've got, I don't know, less than 50 hours.
Doing pretty good for 50 hours. At 50 hours, I was still wandering alone in the forest.
I watch a ton of YouTube, man.
Yeah, that's a mistake I made. I didn't watch any. I tried to learn on my own. So those power lines right in front of us, if we follow those until they break off to the left of the road, and then we stay right and then take another right, we'll be at a little military compound. It's got a couple tents. There's like a creek over here. I left a fishing rod by it. Oh, there's a gun right here. Look.
What?
Somebody just left a gun sitting on the ground, an MP5.
Gonna take that.
Might find it. Actually, I know where a mag is. I have a little bit of ammo.
Why would somebody leave that there? That's weird.
It's badly damaged and I don't know.
How do you know the combination?
Put it on there.
Oh, it's your lock. Okay.
Yeah.
Is there, you said there was stuff in here?
Yeah, see that on the ground right there in the back? See that on the ground in the back right there? Two little black things.
Everything's pretty gray for me right now. That's a lot of gray.
Did you watch the backside of the barn? Where the town's coming from?
What do you mean?